Are you new here?
Yes.
You made a wise choice. The Master will soon return to lead us to glory. We're wanted up in the throne room.
Yeah!
me, Jedi.
I'm in a hangar.
Okay, I'll catch up with you soon.
Come get me, Jedi.
No!
The Master favors me.
Come get me, Jedi.
The Master favors me. No!
Let's see what you've got. Let's see what you've got.
Someone didn't like Vader much.
Show yourself.
Ah!
sense your presence, Jaden.
Rosh, what are you doing here?
The disciples of Ragnos brought me. At first I thought they were going to kill me, but I was wrong about them. Do you realize how much power there is in the dark side? Kyle was holding us back, Jaden. You should feel the power. It's beyond anything you've ever imagined.
Rosh, what are you saying? You're a Jedi.
No. No, I...
Enough talk! Rosh, destroy this puny Jedi so we can complete our task.
Yes. If you're too weak to join us, Jaden, then we can't let you stand in our way.
There you are.
Did you really think I would give up my new apprentice so easily?
Tavion.
You should have killed me when you had the chance, Katarn. Your pathetic Jedi mercy is a weakness that shall cost you your life. And the life of your academy's students. But not you, my dear Rosh. Come.
Yes, Tavion.
Rosh, no!
Ha! Fool! Your petty friendship cannot compare with the power of the dark side.
So, is this what it's come to, Tavion? Stealing scraps of the Force like some sort of intergalactic parasite?
Spare me your self-righteous pity, Katarn! You may have shamed me when you spared my life, but that was before I found this.
Now, I have a new master. One who has promised me the power to destroy you and all the Jedi.
Ragnos? What can a dead Sith Lord give you?
Everything I have ever wanted. Not that you'll be around to see it.
can't keep this up for long.
Hold on.
We looked everywhere after getting free, but Tavion had already taken Rosh and fled.
So now we know who is leading this cult, but that doesn't explain why there are so many Dark Force users.
Some of Dasan's leftover reborn were with her. As for the cultists, Jaden has a theory.
If the Scepter can store the Force, maybe it can release it too. Tavion could be using it to empower her followers.
Corrupting disciples with the dark side of the Force. That would explain a lot. Did you get a good look at the Scepter?
Yeah, I bet it belonged to Ragnos. We need to figure out what Tavion plans on doing with it if we're going to stop her.
Agreed. You are going to need to build a new lightsaber to replace the one you lost. While we try to figure out what Tavion's next move is, I'd like you to take a more active role at the Academy.
Sir?
Jaden, you handled yourself exceptionally well on Vijun. To confront three Dark Jedi and defeat them took bravery and skill. For your efforts, I feel you are ready to join our ranks as a Jedi Knight.
Congratulations.
Yes, Master Skywalker. Thank you both.
Jaden, after the battle, I felt the anger seething inside you. You may be a Jedi Knight now, but you still must beware of the dark side.
Yes, Kyle. I'll try not to fail you.
Now that you're a Jedi Knight, Luke and I have decided to give you some more challenging missions. You still need to be careful, though. Trouble can crop up anywhere.
If they are indeed attempting to steal Force power from that tomb, Tavion might be there. Be careful, and call for assistance if you find her.
You will die by my hand. Let's see how good you are.
It's cold.